Right, here's a question for all of us. When is a mop and bucket... Hang on a minute.
Yeah.
Hang on a minute.
Yeah.
I didn't bring you here to make messes.
Yes, you brought me to clear them up, but I need a mess to start with. So I've put some ketchup on the floor. I've put some mustard on there as well. All we need now is the hot dog. This is going to be absolutely fantastic. There's some brown sauce as well. And I'm going to show you a lot of other things. I'm going to show you wine. I'm going to put an egg on there as well, just to show... There's some flour just to mix it up and just to make it very difficult. Now, if you had a mess like that, what would you do? You'd be on your hands and knees. You maybe get a mop. The problem with using normal mops is they are actually quite difficult to use because of the fact that you can't drain them out.
Yeah.
Now with this one, I'll show you in a moment how it works. Let me just show you what it does though. There it is spinning out all of the, you can see all of the water out of the mop head. I'm going to place it onto the mess that we've got there and just simply move it around. And what you'll see is it picking up all of the dirt. Now when I've done that, I'm going to go back into the bucket, I'm going to rinse the mop head and give it a second go to get every... In fact, I don't need to give it a second go because as you can see there, it's picked up all of that rubbish. And that is now clean. And you can see all of the dirt is in the mop. That goes into the bucket itself. And all you do is you simply spin it around and then that just has a little tilt on it. Then you just simply rotate it in the bucket and it will drain. There we go. I'll learn how to use this one day. It's actually very simple, but
yeah,
that's...
Yeah, no, there's a knack very... to it, but once you've got the knack, this is absolutely fantastic, because you can see what a dirty mess that was.
Yeah, and there you can see how it drains all of the dirt out of that, and you can go over it, and the job is completely and utterly done. Simple and as easy as that. Now, it comes with two spare heads as well, so you actually get three heads with this. The heads are very easy to exchange. You just pull them out, and you clip a new one in. I'm going to carry on using this because it's not ready for washing, but you can throw it in a bowl and wash it and rinse it out. That's got a click on it so it leans backwards and forwards, and then you can just pop it into the bucket. You don't need to touch it with your hands. Pop it into the bucket, and to make it spin, you simply press down on the handle.
So it's spinning on both sides. So on that side, it's spinning out all of the nasties that you've just picked up. It's dumping those into the water.
Yes.
And then the other side's a bit like a salad spinner, isn't it?
It is really. It's the same principle. So that bounces up and down and that comes out, and actually as I do that you can see more and more of the liquid coming out of that mop, and as I lift it up you can see it's actually pretty much bone dry. And at that point, if I go over that surface, as you can see there, I'll show you now how dry that is, because that's come out of the bucket and straight onto the floor. If I take a paper towel and I just dab over the surface, just watch what happens. Look, there's no moisture or water on that surface. So not only has it cleaned all of the rubbish off the surface, but it's left it bone dry.
That's brilliant, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, listen, I know farewell, and you do as well, that we can walk into our supermarkets any day of the week we like and we can pick up a mop and bucket. But I have to say, the buckets are actually quite weak. That's the best claret, you know. The buckets are quite weak, and the mops are quite thin and stringy, and they're difficult to actually clean with. So often you give up on them.
Yeah.
Hang on. Egg and wine. It's cheese and wine at parties, it's not it? Egg and wine.
Well, let me just show you. If you did drop a mess like that on the floor, anything like that, it is a bit of a disaster, and you'd be wondering, what are you going to do about it to get it all up off the floor? Well, let me show you something. Very simple with this mop. What happens is, you take the mop, it simply drops into the bowl. I've put, by the way, a little bit of our Floormaster liquid power. Now, this is a 500ml bottle. It's a fantastic item. It's designed for use with the spin mop.
It has. We've got a bit of a deal on that on our website, but I'm going to tell you about that a little bit later. But I tell you what, for you watching right at home right now, because you're watching the live demonstration, I might have a bit of a treat coming up on that, but let's hold that thought for a moment.
Is it a price crash treat?
Well, who knows?
There you go. Well, all I'm going to do is put a little splosh of that into the bucket. That's all you need. About four or five capfuls or a splosh, you know, that'll do it.
A splosh.
And that will... What that does is that actually maintains the cleanliness of the mop head, and it helps to get rid of all of the rubbish out of the mop head
itself. Smells nice as well.
It does, doesn't it? Mm. Now, Now again, I'm just spinning that in there. You don't have to spin it completely dry, just a couple of pushes down with it.
It's good and fun though.
It is, and that's ready for action. Now there's the red wine. Actually, it's picking all of that up. Now what'll happen is it will, as it picks it all up, it will stain the mop head. But you see, the good news is you can put that mop head into the washing machine and you can quite simply wash it out and you can put a new mop head on, because you don't just get one, you get three. So where you'd go to the store and you'd buy a mop and you pay a fortune for it sometimes, they're not cheap, the good ones are not cheap at all. So where you pay a lot of money for a mop and you only get one mop, with this effectively you're getting three.
Three! And I tell you what, I've never seen a mop be able to eat an egg like that. Have you? Look at this! Now, you've got this at $24.99. Now, I said before, right at the very beginning, when is a mop and bucket not a mop and bucket? When it's a spin mop, when it can spin out all of the nasties out of the water and then spin the mop dry independently. Now, that's really good at $24.99. Now, what you're getting with your mop, of course, is the mop itself, as David said, with not just one head, but it's got two spare heads as well. Throw one in the wash, you might want one specifically for one room in the house, like the bathroom, for instance. But remember we talked about the Floormaster Floor Clean. Well, that's $9.99 a bottle. It's a trade formula, and David knows that it works incredibly well. We've got a deal on the website for three bottles at £15. But remember, I said, for you, if you're watching the live demonstration right now, I will include those absolutely free of all charge. So you're getting another £15 worth of Floormaster. And if you want to order that separately, you absolutely can on our website. It has its own item number for three bottles at $14.99, but you're actually getting this included right now for your price tag of $24.99. Give us a call right now, 0808 123 3333. That's a free call. This is brilliant. If you're like me, and I don't have carpets in my house at all, got a couple of rugs and that's about it. The rest of it is stone floors and wooden floors. And I tell you what, this is brilliant. And I've got a cat at home, so there's fur all over the place, and I'm forever having to mop. But with those rubbish mops that are thin and stringy, these with the microfiber heads are brilliant because they are big and fluffy. I mean, you've just seen one eat an egg within seconds like that. This is really, really good at $24.99. Get yourself on the phone lines. That is really, really good. And the Floormaster is so good to use with it.
Well,
I thought we'd give away three bottles as well. Why not?
No, absolutely. And we've picked up a whole load of stuff. We picked up ketchup, all the sauces, the mustard, the red wine, and the mop head still looks in really, really good condition. So what happens is, because you put the Floormaster in the bucket, it's actually cleaning the mop head as it's cleaning the floor.
And you can just pop that head into the machine, can you?
Yes, you can. Yeah, they just simply pop on and off. Now, the great news with this system is, if you've got laminate floors, you'll know that you're not supposed to wet them.
No.
They say don't wet mop the floor. Don't saturate or soak it or wet it in any way. With this mop, because you spin it in the bucket, it dries the mop head itself. So the head is virtually bone dry. And just to show you there, because I've just spun that in the bucket, I've mopped over the surface, and let me take the paper and I'll show you on here how it actually,
there we go,
it actually is dry on the surface. Now the good news is that if you've got a laminate floor, you don't want to soak and saturate it. You don't want to cause any problems with that at all. That can be just slightly damp and not soaking wet. The worst thing you can do is put lots and lots of water on a laminate.
Yeah, no, and also, actually, you don't want that situation where, you know what, you've just brought the dog in for a walk, it's walked its muddy paws across the floor. You want to give it a quick mop, and you don't want everyone to have to evacuate for half an hour while
That's
you wait
right.
for it to dry. This is pretty much drying it instantly, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think this is such a good price as well, I have to say. $24.99, because how many cheap mops and buckets have you gone through over these? You get the cheap ones from the supermarket, you get the bucket full of water, you pick it up and the handle comes off.
Yes, that's right. Well, with this one, the great thing is about it, you don't just get the one head, and by the way, that's how the heads pop in and out. You get three of the heads with it. So you get three brand new heads, pop them in, they just clip into place. It assembles very easily, you just click that in, turn the screw and it locks into place. You've got another locking nut here, which is that, and that's basically it. There's nothing more to it. Unscrew that to allow it to spin in the bucket and the job is done. You can get the mop as wet or as dry as you want, because you're in charge of this. The good news is, All you do is you push down. So I'm not putting a lot of force on that. I'm just using a little bit of weight of my hand on there and it's spinning around. You don't have to wring. You know the old mops with the bucket and you've got to wring it and twist it.
And it never seemed to get everything out, did it?
They're very hard work. This does it for you. This is actually doing, all I'm doing is bouncing that down and this is doing the work for you. So the mop head, you can have it wet, you can have it dry, whichever you want. Now I'm going to just pick up, I've put brown sauce, I've put flour and I've put mustard on there. We'll do an egg later. Okay, I'll have my egg, you can have one later.
Oh, great, thank you.
But just watch how it picks that up. Now, backwards and forwards, all you do is go around and it will pick up in those, in the mop head itself, it will pick up all of the rubbish. And that, I think you'll agree with me, is brilliant. I mean, not many people have that much of a mess on the floor. You might have some footprints, you might have the pets coming in and out, or the children, they don't wipe the feet as they come in and out. But this is gonna do the job for you. Now, again, remember, it's got that click device on there which allows that to go down and underneath things. So if you're going under a table, that'll go at that angle, or it'll go straight and it'll go at the other angle. So it'll work.
That's a good point.
Yep.
So you can mop under furniture as well without having to move the furniture around, especially dining table where people, you know, have dropped crumbs and bits and pieces as well.
Exactly.
Under the table. You can go under the dining room chairs, under the dining table. You can go to the corners as well, which is really, really good. Right, let's talk about this deal and how good this is, because for your $24.99, and I'll be on the phone lines as quick as you can for this one, because again, we can never know how long our stocks will actually last on something like this. We do have a good stock, but it will dwindle very, very quickly, because we already know, we've had this on air before at Price Crash, and we already know it's a very, very popular item. And actually, I think this is our biggest bumper deal we've ever done on anything like this, actually. We've got, remember, the bucket plus your mop with its three heads. So it comes with one already, and you've got two spare as well. So you can pop one in the machine and you can keep changing them as many times as you like, which is brilliant. They just go in the washing machine, wash and wear, but wash and use again and again and again. Now, the Floor Master with this, we're adding to the deal as well. It is an item on its own, by the way, those three bottles, which have a trade price of $9.99 each, but we do a bundle of three. In fact, there's the item number on the right-hand side there, 684945, at £14.99 if you want to buy the three bottles separately. But because you're watching the live demonstration right now, or this demonstration you're watching now, we're actually including this at no extra charge. So this is $14.99 worth of the Floor Master. You don't need a lot of it either. It lathers up really well. It smells nice and pleasant as well, which is what you want when you've mopped the floors. There's nothing like the smell of an old mouldy mop, is there? $24.99. Grab this quickly while you can. 0808 123 3333. Hey, my egg.
here's your breakfast. Now, the other thing I was going to say about the reason that we give the extra heads is because you might want to keep one particular head for a particular room. So you might have a bathroom and you want to use the head there. You might have a kitchen that you want to use a separate head in there. So you can swap them about, they're easy to swap. So you can, if you want to keep that separation, then that is fine. The great thing about it is they come clean, you use it into the bucket like I've shown you here, it's fantastic. Place it in the bucket, bounce it up and down. It's a non-slip formula, by the way.
The Floor Master,
a non-slip formula. So what that means is it's not a detergent. If you use something like a washing up liquid on your floor, you'll notice that it's very slippy and it will actually leave you a slippy surface to walk on. With this, it's not. How do you like your eggs, by the way?
Oh, well done.
Well, this is sunny side, so you'll have to make do. So it's a non-slip. If you use a detergent, it will leave a slippy residue on the floor, and this won't, though. This will actually get rid of all of the rubbish and leave it virtually bone dry. So the great news is, use it without any problems for the pets, the children, the husband, whichever. Or in fact, it should be the husband doing the mopping in this day and age. And you put your feet up. But this is so quick and easy. It's going to make your life a pleasure to use this, and it's going to make it so much easier.
Can I just say to you, you're getting the Floor Master Cleaner as well. $14.99's worth of value included at no extra charge here for you. You've got the mop, you've got the bucket, you've got the three heads to go with it. You've got everything you need here, haven't you, for $24.99. I would say If you want to save time, if you want to do the job quicker and better, put it to the test right now. You've seen the challenges. You know, we've not just done light and easy challenges that any mop could do. We've given this massive challenges and it has risen to the occasion every single time. Call us right now. I'll give you a final look at the details on this one before we move on. Remember, you can, when we've moved on to the next price crash, you can still get this ordered, but do be quick because I don't know how far the stock will go, especially with this deal with the Floor Master included as well. So if you want it, 691220 is your item number. The ultimate spin mop and bucket with the two spare heads and that $14.99's worth of Floor Master as well. If you've got the mop already, by the way, and you want the Floor Master, you can go on the website pricecrash.tv. Stay right where you are, though. There's more prices crashing.